In this video, I want to debunk 4 common myths about flash. I feel weird when I tuck in my thumb like I should go 4 common myths about flash.